So if we really look at the building from the top, we might see it like this. In this case, the building is going along the slope. So there's ridges here and gullies, and the building actually traverses those. This is a great way to build on slope since flatland is so valuable.